happened to your eye?
Cataract.
Yeah?
Everything's good. Hey, cataract surgery.
I hit him.
I'm all fine.
Tell the truth, Larry.
Oh, we were thinking that you're going to get a bionic eye.
Notice my new image.
Yeah. Well, yeah.
I'm trying out for the next pirate movie. No, I had cataract surgery this morning.
Okay.
They take off the bandage tomorrow.
Okay.
And everything's fine. I had this one a month ago.
You kind of look like a pirate now.
Yeah. Well, you still look great.
No, I look great.
Number one.
You can still say the news. That's all we need.
She just came back from Vegas.
Okay.
She had a big album coming out. Tell them.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, tell us.
Tell us.
Yeah, I was there with Jermaine Jackson in Vegas, and we were planning lots of fun things. Something
CD
happening
coming.
In Austria coming.
Okay.
We've got lots of fun things ahead.
Now I got to go watch the Dodgers win.
Thank you, Larry.
Thank you, guys.
Good to
thank
see you, Larry.
Thank you, Larry. Hey, Mr.
Welcome,
King,
fellas.
Would you ever have John and Kate from John and Kate?
We've had them on.
Yeah?
I think we got her on next week when I'm on vacation this week. I think we got her on next Monday.
What are you going to ask her?
I don't care.
You know,
why do we care about you?
Hey, Larry, there's a photo of Michael Jackson's tomb. Do you think he's buried in there?
No.
I have no idea.
There's a photograph of Hollywood.tv that they took today.
Where was it?
At the Forest Lawn.
Well, Jermaine said they were against Forest Lawn. That's what he told me.
He
he is for it.
No, he's for Neverland.
Oh, he's for Neverland. We have the two slips.
Yeah.
This is 20 cover both?
Yeah.
Okay. Both cars.
Oh, now, wait. No. Here. Oh, does it? Oh, yeah, it does. That's good. We're good.
And Larry, who do you think should replace Paula Abdul on Idol?
Someone got it already, right? Didn't they announce someone?
I think they're having a different guest.
Victoria Beckham.
Victoria?
Yeah.
Well, isn't she? She's a guest.
Yes.
Right. So she just...
I think she's trying out.
Hi. I had to see you years ago on the radio. Years ago.
Oh,
I had a picture, of you. Years ago.
Boy, if Al came out, this would have been an awesome. Pacino, they took down through the bottom of the rock.
They did? How come?
They're afraid of you for some reason. I have no idea. I'm not afraid. She's not. She comes to, she puts lipstick on, but I said, why are you putting it on? Because the photographer said it.
Would you be a judge of Eric Nadal?
She could.
Yeah, she could.
Thank you. Can you see Paula Abdul on the Dancing with the Stars?
No, they're going to have her on, right? They want her to be
a judge?
Yes.
Did you see her with one eye or both eyes?
There's my car.
Is it itchy?
One eye, yes. Is it itchy, Larry?
Sometimes. That's the worst.
Thank you.
Here's her speedboat. Don't get in this car. This car does not drive, it flies.
Watch the curb, real.
Why didn't you opt for the classic pirate patch?
Arr, Captain Tucker.
Oh. They gave me a black patch. You don't wear the patch till tomorrow.
Okay, oh,
they take it off to sleep.
Thank you. Okay, just to sleep. Take it to sleep with it.
Yeah. Is that mine?
Okay, that's you, honey. No, that's not you. That's somebody else.
Don't take my
clothes. Okay, I'll see you at the house.
All right, go ahead, you guys.
Happy couple.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. I better do it again.
One more. Come on.
No, one more. Okay,
here you go. Here you go.
Big man on campus.
All right. Drive kick. Get in your speedboat.
Drive kick.
It's hard to see.
Thank you again.
You're welcome.
So we saw Kathy Griffin on the...
Yeah, she did good, I heard.
Yeah?
I love her.
We definitely missed you there today.
Well, Joan Rivers was on, wasn't she? And the boyfriend of the Alaska girl.
Yeah, Levi.
Watch out, guys. Watch it.
Well, have a nice night, Mr. King.
Thank you, guys.
That's fine, thank you. I'll take that one for you.
Thank you.